Welcome traders to the Forex Trade One new video. So today we are going to see that how we have booked the profit and deliver the very good profit to the traders. And you can see that here the 2380 USD profit we have booked into the GBP USD pair. All the signals we are traded as per our calendar signals, and we will go into show you how our calendar signals are performing, how the trades has been taken, and most important thing is that here we are used the 20-in-1 and the supply and demand indicator so that our traders can earn the profit which is given account. So I'm going to show you about this investor account, which is 397667. You know that this investor account we are following, and as per that one we are trading. So all these details you are going to see. So first of all, verify the investor account. So this is the real account. You can check. I am logging with the investor ID password so that I can show you each and every details. So here you can see the trades, and currently some of the trades are still open. So we are not hiding anything, that whatever the loss is open. Everything is crystal clear for you. So you can cross verify our trades, profit, and each and everything. So if you can see in GBP USD, we have booked the profit and we are holding a position from the 1.36900 to near 1.37200. This short term, we have booked the very good profit and almost to 380 USD profit. Most important thing is that this is the sent account. So whatever the lot size you are trading, as per that one, you can get the idea that if you are trading 100 lots, means it is a 10 lots as per the sent account. So please verify all these details we already mentioned, and from the last 21 months we are trading in this account. So I'm going to show you each and every details. First of all, verify the entry for this particular pair. So here this we go, and some of the trades are still open. So I'm going to show all the details and how the supply and demand and the 20-in-1 indicator is working. You can have a look live. So the most important is that this one, see, the first of all, check our real account. This is each and every details. You can see the login details about this trade and everything, that how the supply and demand. Here you can see the bottom line about the support, where we are buy the GBP USD and book the profit. So whatever the opportunity is coming with the profit and loss, each and every details you can cross verify. There is nothing is hide, and with the indicators of 20-in-1 and supply and demand, you can cross verify all the trades. If you are looking for these indicators, what you need to do, you just need to contact our Telegram or a WhatsApp executive. They will definitely guide you how to take these indicators. I'm going to show you one more thing about this one. See, this is the 19th. You can see that all the details about the trades, where we are given a signals for the each and every pair. You can have a look when we are given a signals. See, on a 19 we are given a buy GBP, and as per that one we are hold and we have booked the profit. And each details you can cross verify with our calendar signals. This is our calendar signals where all the trade signals has been taken. And also yesterday also we are given a buy GBP, and you can cross verify more than 100 pips of the gain, it is already done. So according to that, we are taken a trades and delivered the profit to the our investor. So now we are again into this account, and if you having these two indicators with you, supply and demand and 21, definitely you will get more than 99% accuracy for our whatever the signals you are trading, whatever the pair you are selecting, you will get it. So thanks a lot for watching this video.